We received the news when we were in Pyeongchang, South Korea. Some officials approached us and told us that we might be chosen. This is a widely acknowledged process. All of the people who are selected are excellent figure skaters or coaches. We are very happy to be chosen by the committee and acknowledged by the judges. Yao Ming represents a place in the Basketball Hall of Fame, and we have a place in the World Figure Skating Hall of Fame. So it is also an acknowledgement of China's dedication to the sport.
Years ago, the former judge Yang Jiasheng, one of the most important people in China, said, "When would there be a Chinese figure skater in the Hall of Fame?" But now he has passed away. So I think it's the work of previous generations that made us Hall of Famers and helped us realize our dream.